this is an example of a New Orleans gospel traditional called I'll Fly Away. We'll just kind of go through the first part of the form. I'll take a pass at the melody, then Joe, and then we'll play the part two of the song. And we're gonna be basically doing a style called tailgating when one of us doesn't have the melody. It's basically, tailgating is sort of outlining chords in the song, but not stepping on the melody. It's sort of like moving in and out of the tune and kind of filling space as the tune runs. So I'll fly away. One, two, one, two, three, four. Okay, so just a brief description of how to go about tailgating. As I understand it, at least in my approach, I often just listen for what isn't being played and immediately try to cover that. For maybe it might be a bar, two beats, like I hear the melody played, and maybe nobody played the response to that, so I'll crawl in there like you're just sort of trying to advance the music and try to fill in the gaps where maybe the melody isn't covering or the other instruments that are sort of group improvising, maybe they are addressing other elements. So tailgating, in a really long-winded way of explaining it to me, is picking and choosing spots and gaps within the music to cover either bass line, extensions of melody, or harmonies, rhythmic harmony things that might not be there when you're playing it live. So
yeah, it's kind of just a bucket of all those things. I guess my approach to it basically is, especially with like a gospel tune, you wouldn't hear somebody singing it, just, oh, I fly away, glory I. You know, they'd be doing, oh, I fly away, oh, way, oh, I. You know, they put all those inflections and, oh, darling, oh, baby, you know, all that stuff that we're used to and pop music and stuff like that. So like melodically, I think of those little punches. The other fun thing is like, I know what he's gonna, or generally it's a trumpet or a sax that's playing the melody, and we know they're gonna be there just to like jump in, you know, on a third of what they're doing to kind of give it that, bolster it harmonically. Or like he said as well, like, you know, the bass line does that little turnaround, you know, boom, ba-doom, boom, 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 you know, and just comp with that. And then it's kind of fun. You get to bounce around between all three purposes, like harmonic, melodic, and like established bass line.